It's important for a priest working in a diocese like Tucson to have a missionary spirit, willing to go into a remote area, willing to work in challenging circumstances. To bring his expertise, to bring his talent, to bring the special gifts God has given him, to work for the people. You know, our reservation here, the Tohono-O'odham Reservation, is as big as the state of Connecticut, so it's a very large space. Catholic Extension has helped us support our priests in outlying areas. Without that support, I don't know how we could have a priest serving in those remote areas, which are perhaps the most needed places for priests to give people hope and a future and nurture their faith. At least a third of our parishes can't afford to pay the stipend of their priest because they are communities where there's little work. Most people are on fixed incomes. So organizations like Catholic Extension are tremendously helpful to our mission diocese to provide the support so that there can be a priest there.
85% of the O'odham are Catholic. Tohono means desert, so they're a desert people. The people have always been here, and they see their culture, and they see their life, and their stories. Their life is here, in the desert.
It is a border diocese. The diocese involves a number of different groups of people. So we have a large Hispanic population, of course. We have a large Native American population. And we have a large retired people population. So it's a real mix of people and backgrounds and cultures. So a tremendously rich cultural experience here in the Diocese of Tucson because we are blessed to have so many different ethnic groups, so many different people from different backgrounds, all a part of one family.